Are you interested in talking about the history of Aldebaran or Aldebaran milestones?
Yes.
Aldebaran was founded in 2005 by Bruno Risenhay, who dreamed of creating a new species of humanoid robots to benefit humankind. The company is named after the brightest star in the Taurus constellation. Today, 500 Aldebaranians across the globe contribute expertise and passion to make the dream a reality.